Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome, my name is Christine. Today we have an overdue black owned style haul. So I ordered a couple of things way back in June and I wanted to wait until everything arrived before I filmed this video. During that whole time when everyone was talking about like Black Lives Matter and stuff like that, I wanted to do more than just talk about the movement. I wanted to support not only small businesses, but black owned businesses just because I just want to support that. I have a ton of things here as well as other brands. We have a little Everlane haul. This top is also from Everlane. I have some lingerie that I picked up and a couple of additional things that I got recently that I'm excited to share with you guys. So before we go ahead and get started, first, make sure you are subscribed if you're not already, and also hit that little notification bell to join the notification fam. So if you guys don't already know, I have my own Lightroom presets and you can purchase them on christinelee.com, my website, so I'll go ahead and link them down below. But I do have 5 presets available for $15. If you have purchased my presets and you love them, even if you're like whatever about them, it helps me out so much if you write a review. Anyways, we added a fun little section to the review form where if you write a review on my website, you can actually now add a funny secret or a question that you want to ask me. And every single week, I'm gonna pick one of these questions/reviews to read in my videos. So the first person that we're gonna feature is Sarah Vang. So thank you, Sarah, for writing a review. But Sarah said, I love using Christine's presets. You'll definitely need to adjust the color and lighting as mentioned, but the presets help create uniform to your photos and feed. I love how clean and crisp they make my photos. Unexpectedly, Moody is my fave preset, so don't sleep on her. And she gave it a 5-star review. Thank you, Sarah. And then for the funny secret or question, she asked, what is the most embarrassing thing you did in front of your boyfriend during the talking/early stage of your relationship? So I feel like I'm a pretty low shame person. And when we first started talking, like literally on our first date, I was like over at his place, I was on his couch and we were either watching a movie or talking, but I like let out this big belch and he was kind of like really shocked by it. But like nowadays he's used to it and he's completely fine. I knew it was real when one time back when we lived in Seattle, I was living with Brandon in his apartment and I was like pooping and the door was open. And Brandon comes in, sits in the bathtub across from me, and he just starts talking to me about like shoes and stuff like that. And I was like mid poop and I was like, wow, this is real. So that's it for that. Thank you guys so much for all the love on the preset so far. I'll go ahead and pop some of my favorite recent photos that you guys tagged me in using my presets. Be sure to continue using my hashtag, and every single week until Christmas, I'm gonna pick a random person that posted using my hashtag and my presets to gift them a little care package filled with like skincare and makeup goodies. Without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. One of the first brands I ordered from is Cold Laundry, and I've had my eye on this brand for a really long time. I followed them on Instagram for a while, and they just always have super cool streetwear things, and their stuff is actually pretty reasonably priced, so I was super happy with that. So one of the things that I picked up is a little like purple hoodie sweat set. So here we have the matching pants and the matching hoodie, and I believe I got it in a size small. So this is actually like a unisex situation. It fits a little bit baggy on me, and I was actually debating getting a medium just because I prefer my like hoodies to fit a little bit more oversized. But I'm glad I got a size small because it really does fit kind of like a medium/large, and Brandon fits this too. It's called the Lilac Track Set, and that was 130 euros. So I believe in US dollars, it's like 150. But for a hoodie and pants, 150 ends up being around $75 a piece, which is not bad at all. The quality feels really nice. I love the way that it fits and the color is really, really gorgeous. And I believe Brandon said that they use sustainable fabrics. Don't quote me on that, but I just think that they have a lot of really cool pieces on their website and I was happy to support them. The last thing I picked up from Cold Laundry is this pair of beige pants. You've seen it a couple times on my Instagram and on my TikTok already, but every time I wear these, I get questions about them. They're kind of just like a straight leg sweat pant, but I love that they're straight leg and not cinched around the ankle because there's so many different ways that you could style them. You can dress them up, dress them down, but they're just a really unique pair of sweatpants. They're super comfortable and it kind of feels like a more knit cotton situation. I got these in a size small, but they fit pretty oversized as well. So for me, I'm happy with the fit. These pants do fit a little bit differently than the lilac pants, but I do prefer the way that the beige pants fit better, but I'm not mad at how the lilac pants fit. Next thing I ordered were these shoes, and this is actually from a store called Sincerely Tommy. I saw them all over Instagram. Everyone was posting like black owned style brands to support, and I feel like so many people were talking about Sincerely Tommy, so I'm definitely interested in their clothing. But I think because so many people were ordering from their website, a lot of things were really back ordered. So I ordered these back in June and I did not get them until last week, which was, it's now mid-October, so it is a little bit ridiculous that it took over like 4 months to get to me, but it is what it is. They were just super back ordered and it's good that a lot of people were supporting them. But these shoes are adorable. I've only worn them a couple of times, but they're so comfortable. I've gotten so many compliments on them. These are called the Dean Black Chunky Sandals and they were 90 dolas. They have like the original manufacturer tag on them, but I think these are a really cute shoe. They feel really high quality, super comfortable. Next few things I got was some lingerie, and I feel like I am not huge lingerie person, and also my mom watches my YouTube videos sometimes, so mom, if you're watching these, I bought this for myself, okay? Anyways, these are from a store called Love Vera, and I am obsessed with these. These were also super affordable. Like, I believe the set was around $30 or $40, which is insane. So the bralette itself is like so gorgeous, and especially for this bralette alone, I would have paid $40 for it. There's like a metal underwire underneath, but it's super comfortable, looks so sexy on, and I love like the kind of burgundy color. This is a size small and it fits me perfectly. I'm normally like a size 34A bra, and then it comes with matching underwear, which I think is so cute. It is a little thong situation, so if that is your speed, I think you'll absolutely love their lingerie. And it also came with a little garter situation, which I totally forgot to pack when we came to Malibu. And then I also picked up a black set, and this one is probably my favorite of the two. It's even like thinner, so it looks so good on, and it kind of has like a balconette cut, which I think this is such a sexy bra, so pretty on, and so good to wear underneath so many different things. Like, you could even wear it underneath like a t-shirt. And then we have this underwear that matches, but these are so stunning because in the back it kind of has like a fun lace overlay. Everything is just super comfortable, feels super high quality, and then it came with a matching garter situation. The whole set together is very striking. It looks so good, especially if you have that special occasion, and I'm not going to try these on because that's what OnlyFans is for. And then I also picked up this bralette and panty set. I originally thought this brand was black owned, but they are not. This set is actually from Wear Proclaims, and I think this brand is known because they do like a wide range of nudes. So they do like really, really deep nudes, which like not a lot of brands do. And so I think that is really cool, but they are not black owned. And I think a lot of people accidentally thought that they were, and I was one of those people and I should have looked into it, which is my bad. So if you are interested in shopping black owned lingerie, I love Love Vera. They have more like sexier lingerie, but if you want some like good basics from a black owned company, I'll go ahead and list some alternates down below. Okay, so now this kind of leads us into some of the other pieces that I picked up recently that aren't black owned. I placed an order on Everlane and I got lots of new things. I love Everlane. You guys know I want to support more sustainable fashion, and I love that Everlane produces their stuff super ethically and everything is like sustainably sourced as well. So this top is actually from Everlane. It is so stinking cute, and it's actually like a little bit hot because it's still like 80 degrees in LA, but this is actually made out of cashmere and it just looks so luxe on. I love that it's kind of like a sweater shirt situation, but it has a collar and kind of like a low V. I just feel like it's such a unique top. It looks very expensive and it's such a versatile top. Then I also picked up some biker shorts. I actually did a campaign with Everlane on Instagram a while back about their leggings. I love their leggings. It feels very, very nice. It almost reminds me of like a Lululemon Align slash Wonder Under combination, if you will. So feels really nice. This material will not pill really easily, which I like, and it's super flattering on. So I love their leggings, so I thought I would pick up their biker shorts. So I did get these in a size medium because I would be getting a little chonky, okay? Also, I'm now with a personal trainer, so Brandon and I go to personal training 2 times a week. Brandon actually goes 3 times, but I just find that having a set time with a personal trainer every single week kind of keeps me on track of like working out and stuff like that. And I told my trainer that one of my biggest goals was to get a bigger booty. So we definitely have been working on that. So now I feel like I'm officially a size medium in bottoms. These fit me so well. I feel like they're really flattering on. They really suck everything in. I love that these biker shorts are really high-waisted and I feel like I can style them so many different ways. If you've been wanting a new pair, these are reasonably priced and sustainable as well. So I love Everlane. Then I also picked up some masks. This actually came in a little 3-pack and these are super comfortable, super cute on, super reasonably priced, and love that they're sustainable, obviously. Last thing that I picked up from Everlane was this like plaid jacket. So all this stuff actually was gifted from Everlane. So when I was looking on their website, I actually thought this was more of a blazer, but it's more of a like wool coat. So it is a thicker material, so it will be good if it's a little bit colder where you are. And I just wanted like a plaid jacket because I don't have anything like this. So I love this. I think it's super cute and I'm definitely planning on styling it soon. So and I got this in a size 4. Next, let's talk about some shoes that I got. I picked up these Doc Martens a while back. These are actually the Jadens, and I love these because they are so chunky and they have a zipper, which is really nice. I talked about them in my vlog, in my last few styling videos, and I'm actually planning on filming a how to style Doc Martens video just because I got so many questions about how to style them, and I feel like this chunky boot is so in style right now, so on trend. In LA, it's around 70, 80 degrees, and I wore this other day walking around. Super comfortable, and they just really help to elevate any type of outfit, especially if you are a big boot person. I think these are such a must-have. It also comes in a smooth leather, but I just feel like this more natural leather looks better. It often is sold out, but I'll just go ahead and link it down below in case they restock. Then I got these shoes actually sent to me from Nike. I actually am now working with Foot Locker and Nike, which is so freaking amazing. Like, this was one of my biggest dream brands I wanted to work with, and the fact that I'm able to work with them is still like unreal to me. So these are the Air Max 2090s, and such a good looking sleek shoe. I posted about them on my Instagram and got so many questions about these. They are so comfortable. I love the colors, but because it has so much like black and white still, it actually is super wearable, good for working out. If you've just been looking for some like cool new sneakers, I really, really love these. I talked about these in my recent favorites video, but I started using period panties and I'm obsessed. So these are actually from Lilova, and these are period proof underwear. So they're supposed to be like in place of like pads or tampons. You wear these and they're supposed to be super waterproof. So it's supposed to hold like 1 to 2 tampons or pads worth, and these are amazing. I have 4 different pairs that I'm going to show you. Ever since I got these, I have been looking forward to getting my periods because they're like so fun, so low maintenance. You don't have to use like pads or tampons, which makes it so much more comfortable when I am on my period because I can just slip these on. Don't have to worry about it. You can hand wash it, you can throw it in the washer, but just make sure that you don't run them through the dryer. You wanna lay them out to dry. So it is nice that I have 4 pairs because I can kind of just hand wash, set it out to dry, and while that pair is drying, I'm wearing another pair. So it's nice to have like pairs that I can cycle through. This pair is actually an extra small, fits me really nice, and especially for like my heavier flow, I like to use these for at nighttime. These are probably my least favorite that I have, and these kind of have a lace trim, and I got them in a size small, but they're so tight on me. These fit like an extra, extra small, so these are like low-key too small for me. You end up saving so much money without having to buy tampons and pads, and you can reuse them over and over and over again. And then I have 2 pairs of these thongs. I love these, especially if you want to go out and still wear like normal clothes without having like an underwear line show. These are really great, so I do have 2 pairs of them and I love them. I also have a discount code which I'll pop right here, and it'll give you 20% off of your purchase, and I'll link them down below as well. This is the bodysuit that I picked up when I was shopping a while back when my sister was in town. I have yet to wear it. I feel like I haven't really been super experimental with my outfits lately, which I need to be better about, but this is from All Saints. It's a long sleeve bodysuit and it's actually in a size medium. I actually thought it might be a little bit too big for me, but super comfortable on, looks really great, and I love that it's ribbed. And I was actually surprised because when I think of All Saints, I think that it's like very, very expensive, but this bodysuit was only $50. Feels really high quality to me and it's just like a good basic to have. A few more things. I got some pieces sent to me from this brand called Skies Are Blue, and this is like the cutest blazer short set that I've ever seen. It's very summery and it's kind of like a yellow floral pattern. The quality feels really, really nice, and I don't really know too much about this brand. They have lots of really fun colors on their website, fits really nicely, and then they also sent over a neon orange. It comes with matching shorts, I believe, but I think they're sold out. But I think this is such a fun color, especially if you want to find like a statement piece. I think that is great. And then I actually did get some sunglasses and this t-shirt from one of my girlfriends. She has her own brand called Shop Dopemo, so I'll go ahead and link these down below. But I did wear this in my last glow recipe best and worst video. Also, so many people don't know that I'm a Capricorn. My birthday is in December 29th, and I feel like I don't really know much about astrology, but whenever I tell people that I'm a Capricorn, they're like, oh, that makes sense, but I don't know what that means. Is that a Capricorn thing? So anyways, I don't have the sunglasses with me. I'll go ahead and pop a picture of them. I love her brand, and I think it's so cool that she has her own little business, so I'm happy to support her. So those were all the pieces that I picked up, and I am planning to pick up a few more pieces from some Black-owned companies, but like I said, I'm trying to shop a little bit more sustainably and kind of be more intentional with where I spend my money and how often I shop. I hope you guys enjoyed this haul, and if you want to see more styling videos, make sure you subscribe to my channel so you don't miss out, and give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it so I know. What was your favorite thing that I picked up? Let me know down below. I would love to chat with you guys down in the comments. And that is all for today's video. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.